This is, let's see, turbine, a star. I've seen them. So here's an R-22 and an R-44, which is what we're going to be flying. Or I am going to be flying in. So it has one yoke, that's interesting. It makes sense. R-44 Raven 2, November 5-8, Lima Echo. But you know what gets most people? Or that's why they paint them the way, so that you can kind of see stripe. But and that's why they have this bar here. So it's just, you know, not to pass that point, because then you'll be in. This one doesn't have one though, but. But it's funny, the radio control helicopter I built, that Kyosho, is exactly the same. It has the same bell housing. I mean, basically this is the Kyosho helicopter I built. Just a bigger version where you can get inside of it. Yeah, it has the exact same everything. Just smaller. You see how that pilot handbook, that's got checklists in it. Yeah, it's funny how small these are, huh? Even this one's pretty small, considering.
Yeah, it's a 4-seater.
Yeah.